Welcome to the Weekend Warm-Up with DJ Philip Tan. Hope everyone's having a good Veterans Day. A long weekend. Last night I was playing at the MIT Museum and it was great to see so many people out there. And I got a lot of compliments on my disco mix, which is what I mostly played near the end of the night. So I thought I'd just like carry on the little disco trend. These are tracks that are usually too long for me to play at a live show. They're just a little bit extended, but they're so good though. one nice thing about extended disco tracks, whether that's just long album cuts or special 12-inch remixes, is that they go through different parts, like they're telling a story, just part A and just part B. Not just verse, chorus, bridge, but different moods, like this part. Getting a little deep. MFSB, mother, father, sister, brother. Great Philadelphia band. Not the best mixing today, but, you know, hopefully the tracks stand up on their own. hope you're all enjoying this disco trip. Try a little mashup.
Man inside, I need a hot
Next week it's going to be the Media Lab's kind of like every other month party, and we're doing it together with the LGBTQ graduate student group at MIT. Really excited about that. I'll be playing a lot of the backing tracks for the drag performers. And maybe a little warm-up set as well. So I'm going through my crates on, like, we're playing around with gender here. That's the theme of the party. What's up with the oops? Hope you're having a good weekend. Oh, I was gone for a couple of seconds, huh? I got Yeah, I still haven't figured out what's going on. It's a relatively new internet router on my end. I'm really, really glad that you can join me for this extended DJ cuts, extended disco cuts Friday. So, in addition to sort of running off a disco vibe from my set last night, and people really, really liked the disco mix then, today's really an excuse just to play this track. It's almost 10 minutes long, but that's really because it's two tracks. One's just an intro for the other. And everyone knows Relight My Fire, but I think Vertigo and Relight My Fire really come as a package deal. see what I mean? That's why you have to play these two tracks back to back. Cannot cut the song off before Lolita Holloway. A little high energy here. funny because this song sounds so rigid and electronic, but it's not. It's all just live drummers. Tempo goes all over the place. It's kind of ridiculously fast. That's better. It's the same tempo. To everybody who's stuck with me this past hour. As much as I love disco, and I love the fact that the tracks are like monstrous, 6 minutes and up, all that extra time doesn't really help you beat match because the tempos are fluctuating everywhere. So it is a struggle, but when you get it right, it feels so good. Yeah. got one more track for you, and then after that we're gonna raid someone, right? Looks like Melody is on the Beat Junkie, so we'll probably jump into his stream after this. This is kind of housey. You enjoy your trip. Thanks everyone. Shout out to Ratza. Hope to see you next week, this time 3 p.m. Eastern Time.